Yeah, there are the 4,200 something the lapsed reward points available in your credit card. Okay. Because we are not using your reward point after long time, so your points is deactivated now. Okay. So that is the reason we called you, sir, because we are going to redeem your expired reward point in the cash, or cash value we are going to put up in your credit card. Okay.
Thank you. Like you.
Sorry.
Talking about the reward point.
Yeah, I'm talking about it, your complimentary reward point, sir.
Okay.
Yeah. So now your these point is deactivated. So this is the reason we called only, because we are going to redeem your expire point in the cash, or cash value we are going to put up in your credit card. Okay.
Okay. So it is as it is. Like, I haven't used it or done anything. So what should I do now?
Actually, now you can enable to redeem your reward point by yourself, because it is already expired. But in future, you please remember that thing, and you can able to use your reward point timely. Okay.
Okay. Sure. I'll do that.
Yeah. So now, can you please confirm me what you required? You want to use your reward point amount for shopping, or you want to adjust that amount in the outstanding bill?
I can use it for shopping. That I can do.
Shopping, no issues. The cash value we are going to put up in your card. You can easily able to do any kind of transaction with your card. So okay. In the upcoming statement, that payment is automatically covered from the bank side. Okay. You don't need to pay anything for it regarding. You no need to pay anything for this regarding. You don't need to pay any amount. So that amount will be given from the bank side. So that payment is also covered from the bank side only. Okay.
Next month, whatever the outstanding is, that the bank will only pay.
I'll told you, sir. 4,200 something the reward point you have now, right?
Okay.
Which is 1 point value is the 2 rupees. So your total amount has become 8,400 something. Okay.
8,000.
That. Yeah, 8,400 something. That amount we are going to put up in your card now. Okay. You can easily able to do any kind of transaction, ₹8,400. So that payment will be covered from the bank side. Okay. Or if you will be spend the above this amount, so you have to pay the remaining balance only. Okay.
Okay. So ma'am, can I do one thing? If I have the outstanding amount or something, I think it's around 9 or 10,000. Can I subtract that amount from the outstanding? Can that be done? 8,000 you said
Yeah, of course, sir. It's not the big issue. If you want to adjust that amount in the outstanding billing, so you can able to adjust that amount also. For the example, I told you, if your outstanding bill is 10,000 rupees, okay, so 8,400 payment will be covered from the bank side, and remaining the 1,600 something amount you have to pay only, okay?
All right, okay.
Yeah, so now we are going to redeem your expired reward point from our side, sir. So for that purpose, it's just a small cross verification call for you, sir. Okay. So for the cross verification, please take your credit card in your hand. Or after the verification, your on-call got the message from the bank side, your amount will be successfully credited in your card. Okay.
So what do I need to do? Do I need the credit card?
Yeah. So please take your credit card in your hand, sir, and check it out. Your card is right and downside one logo are printed. Are you holding the Visa service card or Master service? It is.
Just a moment.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, it's MasterCard.
Yeah, Master Platinum, right?
Right.
Yeah, and check it out in your MasterCard, one validity date are also there in the month or year format, right? Please verify on the recordable lines of wallet through.
Okay, these details you have, no?
Sir, I have all the details of your, but it's just a small cross verification call for you. That is the reason we just verified the visible printed verification.
Okay, so no need
to worry about it. Please verify that.
Okay, which one should I tell you? Valid from or valid through?
Valid through.
Valid through is 0824.
Yeah.
0824.
So you take your credit card or debit card?
Just hold on.
Yeah, its month is different, sir.
No, it's the same.
Sorry?
0823.
August 2019 to August 2023, okay?
Right.
Yeah, or check it out on the card. So your card, you have the Master Platinum only, right?
Right, exactly.
Yeah, or check it out on the MasterCard one, the 16 digital numerical number you have, sir, which is started with 5 and divided in the 4, okay? It started with 5241.
No, no, ma'am, it's a bit different.
So you take your credit card or debit card? Can you confirm me first?
Credit card.
Or it is the ICICI credit card you take?
Yes,
now.
Yes,
just a minute, be on the line, so I'll check it out.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so confirming your voice on a recordable line, 16 digit number, sir.
Yes, yes,
tell starts with 5.
No,
it starts with 5 or a 4?
No, it starts with a 4.
It starts with 4375551.
Hmm.
Right, sir?
No, 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 not this one.
That one not?
No, no, no.
It starts with 4 only.
Ah, it starts with 4, but the numbers are different.
It starts 43.
Yes, yes, yes.
15.
Huh.
Yes. 81. Right, sir.
431581. Yes, 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 right.
It's an Amazon Prime card, right?
Yes, ma'am.
And it is a Visa service, not yes, Master, sir, okay?
Like,
it starts yes. with 431581.
Uh-huh.
Remaining 10 digit number spell out in your voice on a recordable line.
Yes, yes.
Like, yeah, rest 10 digit number you have to spell out in your voice.
Oh no, like why should I be telling this number, no? Like,
so it's only open printed visible detail. We are just verified, okay? We are not verified any type of your confidential details, okay?
Okay, okay, okay.
Yeah, so don't be worried about it. Within 2 minutes after verification, you received a message. 431581, then you have to spell out in your voice.
Just a minute, 4385?
431581.
Uh-huh. First
then you have to right. spell out.
It's 66.
Yeah.
08.
Yeah.
15.
Yeah.
39.
Okay.
3939. Yes.
Okay, just a minute. Be on call.
Sure.
So you confirm me it's 4315-8166. 08153939.
Yes, yes, right.
But so actually it is not the match in my server. Just a minute, I'll recheck in my server, okay?
Yes, ma'am, please.
And may I know by occupation, what are you doing, sir? You're doing the private job, government job, or own business?
No, government job.
Government job?
Yes.
Which department you are working, sir?
I'm in the IT department.
Sorry?
IT department, West Bengal government.
Okay, IT department. Thanks
yes.
for the confirmation, sir. Be on the line, please. I'll check it out in my server, your card client ID first,
yes.
okay? Hello.
Yes, ma'am. Please tell me.
But so actually, let us check in my server. By occupation, you're doing the private job in the Accenture Solution Private Limited, right?
No,
previous,
ma'am.
You're not working.
No, 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 no.
That time you applied your credit card. That time also you're working in the government job?
Yes.
Okay, thanks for the confirmation, sir. For the last verification, can you confirm me the level of your card? Your credit card, it is a high level, low level, middle level. Do you know that?
No, that I don't know.
You don't know. Okay, no issue. So if you don't aware of the card level, so I'm just going to generating your card level. But in
okay.
future, you please remember that thing, which level of the card are you holding, okay?
Okay.
Yes. I'm just going to generating your credit card level now, sir. In future, you please remember that thing, which level of the card you have.
Okay.
So for that purpose, you please just turn your card backside. And check your card backside, there is an authorized signature. Is your 3-number signature or 7-number are there?
Right.
Yeah, it is 3-number or 7-number?
3-number, na? The CVB
is 3. Because,
three
CVB yeah, because
number?
You have. Tell me.
CVB you are asking, right?
Yes, yeah, CVB is the customer for value verification number which is verifying the card level. So please tell me the number.
The 3-digit number, na?
Yeah.
Okay, so like, ma'am, like, what do you need it for? Like, verification?
Come again?
Do you need it for verification?
Yes, sir, it is required. That is why we are asking. Because I haven't asked for any kind of confidential or personal things on the card, okay?
Oh, CV is not confidential? Is it? Like, I'm not sure.
It is not confidential. That is why I'm asking you.
Okay, okay, okay. But like, I have some problem with my eyes. I can see it right now. Like,
what kind of problem you can see it?
I have some issues. Just give me a minute, ma'am. Just give me a minute. I'll just patch this line with my department, okay? You just hold on, ma'am, please.
Yeah, I'm on hold. Please don't disconnect the call, okay?
No, I'll just patch it with the department, okay? Hello?
Yes, tell me.
I'm just patching it with my department with the wisdom.
Yeah, problem. I'm on call. You please transfer it. I'm on call.
Just hold on.
Department.
Yes, ma'am. Please tell me.
Now you tell me.
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Which one? The CVV number you're saying, no?
Yes, tell me.
Yeah, it's not visible actually. What should I do now?
It is not possible, sir. Don't be over smart. If you want, you can tell me, otherwise, please disconnect the line.
Okay,
I'm not forcing you for anything.
You can disconnect from your end, ma'am. Thank you.
You can. Just pardon.